himself. They are going to let V1 flood in for the most part. Getting some info off the recon dart there. Crashy's trying to spam into it. He's getting some damage, but now the chaos is going to begin. Crashy's dueling his way back into the site, and Victor having some great results as well, taking down both Estes and Penny.
And it's the B execute once again for version one as they try to flood the main gate. Spike control on Reyna still. Omen in with everyone else. Crashy's doesn't seem to be aware, but the rest of Envy definitely are. Finally, Vanity once again with the Bucky. We've been talking about this guy all day with this single person they have in this lineup.
A lot of crossfire set up here on the short entry point. Could do serious damage. Crashy's gonna get spotted out though. Force the fire in. Still able to translate a 1-for-1 ultimately though. So not too badly played at the end of the day here. Trades are gonna continue to roll out, but ultimately into the favor of Envy. Oh, nearly seeing Effies complete the take. Effies to immediately take care of that, not causing any worries in the post plank. Crashy's still making impact, and Zelsus with a miss here, but he makes up for it. Is able to work his way forward with Vanity as well. The Bucky's making some serious impact just when it seemed like Envy was gonna be able to battle their way back out onto the site. Victor left alone now, a 1v3 set before him, has the hot hands to cover the tunnel, working its way out from defender spawn here. He's gonna get revealed, has to swing, but he gets the kill anyway. Hot hands, or excuse me, we're gonna set curveball, go out to cover it, but no!
Now, actually into the round, lots of action already to behold. Mummy's gonna have a big miss, he can't get the kill! Oh no, Mummy! No. It's gone so wrong for him in version one, now with control of A.
Version one once again able to bully their way out onto the site, getting that control. Vanity ready to plant. Actually gets down onto the ground here in a second. Player one in the meantime, FNS, you there? As he's just gonna walk right into him. FNS not paying attention there to the connector, is gonna get taken down. Crashies and Zelsus will trade blows among each other, but Zelsus comes out the winner. Only one player all the way up to the top of short. He knows player one sitting in the corner. Oh, and it's an absolute execution. Not just that short, Mame also having great results from the back of the B site as he gets a double for himself. Now, still pressure boiling on the site. He's not out of the hot seat just yet. Crashies in for the assist from A late, but ultimately Mame still holding in the back lane.
Five scenario, but as of right now, lots of abilities going down, lots of utility usage, ults flying through as well, but nobody really dying just yet. Finally, player one to fall, Envy in the driver's seat, but not fully. Version one with a lot of control on C, but they have a lot of people to worry about as well. No clear.
Flood the site, get that full control, putting us into the 4v2. Crashies, along with Victor, going to try to play aggressively here, and to Crashies' credit, he makes it pretty cool here, so needing to try and give themselves the greatest chance they can to win out these duels. No one's gonna check the corner! It's a shutdown, potentially! Victor gets two! Crashy spends off the only player that made it past him! He's got the wall to heal himself. Vanity, of course, cuts off the flank, but that's such a small consequence at this point in the round. The spike is already down on the A site. The two remaining players of V1 have to play into this engagement, and even worse, Envy have upgraded their firepower here. Victor getting the Phantom.
What's happening? Instead, gonna sit around on man. Actually able to get two here, not able to get the third, but really wouldn't
end of the 3v1, not even being a big deal because it is the last round. FNS again, a corner that's not checked, unfortunately, because of the fact we have nano swarms along with gravity wells holding back the rest of the execute. They can't check it here, but still, impact is being made on the trade. Zelsus with a very important pick against Mummy. Zelsus, another one as well, battling his way through the garage window, all up onto B and getting control of the site for free here. Hasn't called his team into it just as of yet, but they're definitely going to be considering that option, especially after winning out that fight. A third 1v1 win for Zelsus, and we're going to start seeing the rotates work their way in. Crashy's the only one left who can stop this. The B site now under their control, but here's the thing, Crashy's, they don't know where he is. He long here. Crashy's walks right up behind it, and it's another free opportunity for him. He shuts it all down. A massive clutch from Crashy's, mastery of the map control. Nets it. Leading out the defender spawn. So Effie's going for some shock dart play a little bit too far to the right. Needs to angle it slightly differently in order to find the impact on FNS. Zelsus already on a flank as well here. Immediately coming in to shut down Mummy, but Caboose has the front line held. Takes down one, gets a dink onto another. FNS inside of the big cubby trying to hold off. But it's a close battle coming down to Zelsus ultimately for V1. He can't make it happen though. Crashies gets the solidifying kill in Ace here. That star going to get placed a little bit too low, so they have to pull that back really quickly. But either way, Envy has the plant down onto the ground. And for V1 here, a full investment for the most part from them. So they're going to have to make a attempt to retake into this site. Here's the problem though, man. Envy thinking three steps ahead as always. FNS walking right into the B site. First one's for free. Second one's going to be a bit more difficult though, as it's Zelsus leading the charge there. He gets the trade, keeps us even at a 3v3. But again, waste time. Pulls a good 5 to 10 seconds away from the actual retake effort. It's going to start with a bang though. Penny getting not one but two on the re-entry. And
this execute from Envy very harshly onto C. It's the run it back off rip. Player one able to clean up Caboose, but Victor fires back.
Victor is going to take some heat from that, though. No hot hands available either, so he is going to have to use the wall to try to get himself back up to full HP, or at least as close to that as he can get. Shock Dart working its way in there for the post-plant hit, but it's going to come a little bit too late. I don't even think the position is correct for Cosmic Divide coming out here as well now from Envy to try to work their way back in and reassert better control over the situation here. Really make this awkward for V1 as they have to go past that wall with no sound intel to play off. But meanwhile, Mummy's getting all of it because he's on the other side of the wall here. Ultimately going to be left up to him though as the retake from V1 still looking good. Mummy, bring it down to a 1v1 though. Dark cover to play off of here too. He's going to try to push himself forward. Pop to the inside. Oh, and the flick from Mummy to climb off of that default plant in order to waste out the rest of the explosion here. So good stuff from Envy. Just a little scary there for a moment. More pressure coming out from them. And it's going to work too. But at the same time, Vanity able to make some impact here. 4v1 is they're pressing in hard on Envy's take. And it's...
But that doesn't mean that the things have changed up all too much. Granted, Zelsus does pick up Crashies, but Envy still on map point. Zelsus with an opportunity switches out rifles and still gets it. What a fantastic play. V1 are all over Envy as Envy tried to work their way.
Work with just didn't clear out those other extremities, and as well the retake coming in just a little bit too quickly there for V1, on top of the fact that they were already working with lackluster gunpower. Not a round they could win. This is the one we want to
home right now for version one.
Lockdown out. Here's the thing though. You see V1 Vanity walking right up there. He finds that lockdown and is actually a bit surprised to find it from the looks of things. Possibly a distraction though, as we've got the rest of Envy working their way into the B site. Without much of an issue, Vanity causes some problems though, as he's able to lurk his way back in through a shrouded step. Gets a double before ultimately getting traded out and leaving the entire map into Effie's hands now. 1v3 set before him. Oh no, the showstopper available here as well. For Caboose, from the looks of things, no shot ringing out just as of yet from what we can see. Effie's realizes that, so he's going to back this one up, wait for it to go off, and there it is. He'll be safe to lurk back in through C-Link now and try to retake this site. Cosmic Divide going down in the midst of the site too, making those two other players to his right extremity that much more difficult to spot out here. Wall's going to go away in a second though. There's the first re-engagement. Oh, explosive nature that's probably going to come out of mail here in just a moment, so most of the team choosing to not take a direct contact upon that, and it's a pretty smart decision to do that as well here. V1 tuck their tail between their legs and back up, calling for the rotates from the other site. Mummy with a good find here, still hiding inside of his cloud burst as well, causing problems against the defender still alive in the site. But Zelsus making that impact on the return. He's able
to angle the thing I didn't think was going to happen earlier is actually about to. But oh no, Penny, it's not good enough. The Bucky can't deal the damage.
See, they've already retaken heaven control for themselves here. Crashes at the same time, trying to swing out there and very well timed. Is able to take Vanity out pretty much for free. Raids continue to go back and forth. Effie's left as the only player still standing packed. Instead, that's Heaven, recontrolled by the defenders, and they can use that as a staging ground to get back out.
And they need it so desperately right now. Envy with full site control, but as you said, tower in favor of version one for the time being. Caboose will be playing hell. Nice dark cover to limit line of sight here for them. Aggressive play from version one, but what else would you expect? Envy come out on top of the pile, but finally Zelsus fires back. He knows the positioning of Caboose as well as he takes him down. It's Victor into the one versus two. He can't win his one.
Rotate to cover the top ramp angle as well. He doesn't know it seems. The player's already swung though. He's gonna have to try and make up for that. Can't get it done though. Victor already taking down Vanity. Player one with the trade, but he's the only one left in this site now from screens, and he's gonna try to go deep in sight. Here's the problem too. Player one with an opportunity to catch Caboose, but he just barely misses him. That sends player one reeling back to screens. Even there won't really be safe though. Victor already has control of heaven, and he's aggressive with it, trying to swing out towards defender spawn. Penny trying to get himself back to the inside here. Player one finally able to work something in this fight. It's been such an awkward round for him. Rez also coming in from Effie's. FNS spraying into that one, immediately denies it, however. So, no Rez really being brought back into this one, just info on FNS's current position.
Player one finally getting taken down as Envy grasp hold of this situation. It's all down to Penny now, and he can't
of the round here. He's going to try and go to see if there's any pressure towards A, and he sees that there is nothing there. So Vanity is very well prepared for this execute. A double frag from him, both Mummy and Victor going down. He's going to shrouded step his way to the other side of this so he can retreat towards hell or heaven and keep himself safe. Envy, in the meantime, doesn't even know what to do with themselves here. They're going to take a moment to pop the regrowth on Crafties there and get their teammates back to full HP. Look like like they want to re-engage, but the dark cover already re-blocking off the angle. They're going to try and use the cyber cage to get out. Guiding Light as well, pushing them in. FNS leading the charge, but nobody can get anything done. Penny shutting two of them down with the blink here, but they've got a player in deep sight. There's Cypher fully committed to that. Player one, in fact, he's going to be able to pick up one kill before going down to Caboose. See Effie's rotating himself into screens, but because of the dark cover, not much room for impact. I'll have to play it on the retake instead.
It's going to be a difficult one indeed, as Envy still have control of ramp, but that might be going by the wayside soon enough. Two big frags coming through for V1, but FNS reclaims space. And that's going to be a big deal. They need to be able to hold on to Heaven as long as possible, but that's shut down as well. Version 1 looking so good on the retake. Penny not able to get the frag, but Vanity gets it. Done retake by them onto this site, and it seems like they'll be going for it again. Victor with a better plant position now, though, just to be able to keep that in open space and not hide it behind L. So, I have an opportunity to defend this from multiple different angles as opposed to just staying deep onto the site. FNS only making his way back over towards ramp, supporting Mame at the top of this as he's waiting to see what Version 1 are going to do with this space. Takes down one, but it's the trade. Zelsus with the flank takes down two, and oh no, it's happening again. Caboose locked inside of Hell. Diffuse coming through. Player 1 hops off, gets the... up on top of the box now. An opportunity here for the Omen, and actually Vanity able to win it out. Has the Paranoia as well, and he'll follow up with that, but nobody home. Instead, Envy switching gears, trying to take control of tower through mail.
Solid pressure from Envy to maybe make up the difference on the inside of this round. Zelsus still in the depths of the B site, but he's only able to translate one frag. Crashies be the one to trade it back out. Plant going down at any moment here. Version 1 still have the edge, and it's going to get pushed even further here because Vanity finds that free pick on a Caboose from the shadows, but he doesn't even really...
not going to be exactly the execute just yet, as it's a fake back towards mid, but then it's the retake as Player 1 takes down the Envy player inside of Market. Vanity making the situation all the worse for Envy as the frenzy goes huge for a double. FNS, you're the last man alive, my friend. What can you possibly do here? Frenzy and
inside of Elbow here. He's going to swing out. There's the flash assist, but it's not going to matter. The Guiding Light not making the impact. Player 1 still getting the kill here. And now with the remaining players on the Envy roster going down, it's left it all up to Caboose in a 1v3. Screens control. Gets himself the Guardian at least, but no shots connecting. It's all hard. Picking up the multi-frags, and then the rest of the rotates just closing out. Bit of a sloppy one, to be completely honest, there from V1, but they're up by 9 rounds still, so no overall worry for them just as of yet. It is going to take them into a bit of a weird buy, though, for this next round, as they'll have largely this time due to the mistakes that were made due to a haphazard execute on the previous round. Definitely don't want a repeat of that. It's a problem being caused already. Victor and Crash, he's pressing in against this execute. That's the spike down at the top of ropes here, too. They're going to have to try and retake this position somehow. Victor with the paint shells, that could potentially be so much damage, but the good news is V1 are quick on the trigger. They quickly rotate back up and avoid the large majority of that. Oh no, Penny goes right up, tries to dodge it, but it's not going to work out. Two more kills going by the way of V1 here. Very choice of a Sage. Already moving on to the site. Envy perfectly fine to play for a retake here because they really don't have a choice. Any attempt to contest that take would have more than likely led to an overwhelming number of players firing on one of their players, if that. So here we go. Now they're going to start booming back in through the door, coming in through tree here. Trade so far favoring Envy. In fact, we've got a boombox kill on to Penny right there. FNS, Victor, and Crash, he's all cleaning up. Third round now. First gun round themselves.
Yeah, first round that has a lot of firepower in it. We'll just put it that way. The pistol round's quite important. Supporting the Sova. This is some fantastic stuff. Going to be difficult for Envy to try and work this one out. As two flame walls go down, the site assault comes through. We'll see if they can come out on top. Effie's with the first blow. Can he get the second? It's actually Victor with the refrag, but do they understand the positioning of these last handful of members? Victor able to stay alive, but finally refragged by Vanity, and that's going
to
be a...
able to steal any sneaky kills out of V1's hands there and just made it a very tough retake. Victor, as we get into the next round here, gets a very, very nice kill at the very end of his run it back as well. Able to find out Effie's hiding in that corner, taking him down.
And that's why we see them being so aggressive towards rafters right now. But none of that going to work out. Very low HP on Penny as well, so that'll be difficult. A beautiful one-way! And Zeltus with three! Hot hands down!
Lockdown coming in here as we're going to see an aggressive push from the V1 roster. However, it's going to get immediately countered out, so never mind on that one there.
rest of V1 still lined up at B main, ready to try and make a play, but it's Victor catching Penny, who had stuck all the way up. Victor even has the intel as well onto Vanity, takes him down before he's going to be able to pop off that crowded step, I believe. The result of that, Envy looking strong, looking to be able to hold on to this one. The run it back used to swarm into the, well, swing, I should say, into the nano swarm. Try and find out about this peak. It holds them back for a couple of extra seconds. Another nice dart coming out here, too, from the Envy Sova there. Getting some great intel about the fact they're all still stacked here. One-for-one exchanges, but that's perfectly fine. Envy are okay with that. They're still ahead by a pretty massive margin here. And as long as Efes doesn't get in time, it's a problem for Envy. They don't have a whole lot to take down Efes
to that one. Simply what it seemed like, just not having what they needed to actually work onto site. Some dry picks coming in from Tree and just getting punished. And now it's Envy all over again. 3Ks right off rip.
I mean, this is a gun round, too, from version 1. Envy couldn't have picked a better round to try and get this aggressive and be so successful in being as aggressive as they were here. Penny and Efes, they're going to try to make up the difference. In fact, we're going to see.
And we'll have some Spectres along for the ride, but Player 1 and Zelsus both on pistols.
Info already plenty for Envy here, and they are just thriving in the current state of this game at the moment here.
It do matter when you're on that defense, as Envy is making it clearly known, but is it difficult. He knows exactly where Zelsus is going to be. The running back will get him out of the grenade, but can it save you from a show?
Getting him nearly every round, and even worse, they're successful in their aggression. Point right here with Caboose's play, able to take down Vanity. Yes, he gets traded, but they're already in a massive advantage here. Slight mistake from Victor, it looks like he swings while low ammo tried to capitalize on the chaos there and take out his opponent with 1-2 bullets. Low walk into A here too. They're gonna have to check for positions. Version 1 are being sneaky right now. Celsius, the timing couldn't be worse, but Penny at least hits the trade, keeps himself alive, and in fact gets a second. Dang, able to take out Victor. Vanity as well with some great timing. They failed to close the door. That arc's already been destroyed. No, it's a late closure. We're going to see him try to work his way in. It's just too much pressure from V1. Too little time for Envy to play off of V1. They're not done yet, but they've got a long. They can completely afford to just take the L on this one and save up for the round afterwards. But at the same time, that does mean that V1 have free reign to play as aggressively as they would like to, and they're definitely going to like to. Moving out here, they've already got multiple picks here, and pretty much the round is over for the most part here. Crashy's finding one pick, and that's also going to be a gun going over into Crashy's hands. Free control, surprisingly, of the A site as well. They're going to be allowed to walk out. Could translate a plant, but Player 1 already causing problems mid-door shield.
Just yet, Envy with a lot of control here, mostly focused on that defender side. Spawn, they'll get one with the nade, at least for Caboose, but he'll be thwarted in the process trying to get away with that C4 pack. They're not worried about Effies, though, and he'll get one on the back end. Caboose follows that kill up, though, with a triple now onto Penny. Vanity left alone here to try and secure this, but Crashy's already worried about what's going on near Market Stairs. Claims that one.
Try and make a play towards it. Caboose seems to be aware of it, sees the shoulder of Player 1, wasn't a fully convinced peek. That's a great follow-up on the curveball from Zelsus, but he sees just how many players are out here and decides, nah, this ain't worth it, I'm going back. Victor doesn't care though, he's gonna push right past it, knows the Phoenix is still somewhere nearby behind the Blaze, and he's actually gonna get chased away, following him up, another flash working its way out, the curveball blinds out, Zelsus takes him down, Vanity and Penny are all that's left, Penny trying to fight with the Blade Storm, but can only get one down onto the ground, Vanity. Now the last hope here, 4v1 and FNS telegraphing.
Moment, we're just here witnessing what Envy are putting into the world. This is some amazing stuff from them. And what a way.
The rotate is more than likely going to be called relatively quickly. Nebula covers Effie's position once again. They're going to start to work their way out here. Zels is trying to play aggressively, but it doesn't work out. FNS and Victor tearing up shop on the inside of B. 3 kills going their entire way here, leaving it just on Vanity and Penny. Try to play this out here. Penny with a good find first against Mummy. At least some hope here for V1, but already losing control of the site is not going to play into their favor too well. It all is down to Vanity now in the 1v3.
This is where we try to see him step up, and Vanity actually gets away with it. The shrouded step first up onto Catwalk, but oh no, they seemingly know where he is. But Vanity, it was for info instead. Was anyone playing wine? Seemingly not, but he saw Caboose.